one day.
Sounds
like Vegas. This nation will rise up.
The man, keep the peace. Stop the man, keep the peace. What do we want? Peace. When do we want it? Now. Stop the violence. Keep the peace. Stop the violence.
Keep the peace.
He had dreams of being in the NFL. Instead, a stray bullet took the life of an 18-year-old athlete one day after graduating from high school. Whoever pulled the trigger is still out there. Tonight, friends and family.
Before we take the field each night, we always say the Lord's Prayer as a team. And right over here, I'll never forget it. He said, Coach, you forgot something. He said, Coach, we did not say the prayer.
Tonight, prayer was all Coach could think about. He remembers Taekwon borrowed a...
I'm thinking they're going to call me tomorrow or tonight and said, come and get him. But I know it's not going to happen.
Tonight, his four best friends wore their jerseys to his vigil, remembering the party, remembering how they held Taekwon in their arms and tried to keep his mind off the bullet.
He had him on the ground. He was talking to us, like, we were asking him, like, what position he played in college and stuff like that. He was like, he was saying quarterback and all that stuff.
But they never will know what could have been. All they have are memories of how Taekwon was, and they hope his death is a wake-up call in a community plagued by violence.
Man, everybody want to wake up now. My son gone. I mean, what you waking up now for?
For the community, man. For the community and the kids, man. Saving youth lives, man. That's what it's all about. Saving youth lives.
You know, we love all of our politicians and our police chiefs and our Boys and Girls Club. We love all of y'all. SCLC, we love y'all. Family Redirection, we love y'all. Seven City Knights, we love y'all. Give them a hand, please give them a hand for coming. And look, I like to do something that's very, very touching right now, because that's what type of person I am, that's what type of people I'm around. And I would like to just for one moment, prevent ministry and best kept secret. Can y'all come down, please? The kids, okay, please, the kids. Matter of fact, all the kids, the girls, This is what we're doing.
We dropped our schedule to work with other organizations.
That's what we did. Organize was one of Dr. King's favorite things. We got organized the people.